Okay, it's John of John's Machines here. I'm about to drill some, or sent to drill some 1 millimeter diameter holes using my CNC mill. It's a large Extron turret mill, and I've added an extra milling spindle, a 2.2 kilowatt spindle, currently running at just under 14,000 revs. It's all set up to start drilling, and here I've got the program set up, so we shall start it. I've got the fluid, the coolant flowing for the milling head running. Rattling in the background is the other, is the ordinary milling head running. I need to be able to electrically disconnect that when I'm using this extra head, but I haven't worked out how to do that yet. Turn off the mill, turn off the drilling fluid, and just to show the end result, these ones I did a little while ago. Can't seem to get the light right here. Hope that will show up. So those holes are 2 mils deep and 1 millimeter in diameter. So this seems to be working okay. Next I'm going to use an ordinary drill to deepen them to about 6 millimeters, then I'll thread them BA10.